precious time we have left, not wondering how much it really sucks to be you right now. So buckle up as we embark on this journey together, on this midnight ride to the other side. Hold you me. Will you be just another 19-year-old with neck tats? Or will you achieve your true destiny? Will you find your way back?
Yeah! feeling today? We have been California strong from Worcester, Massachusetts. And tonight we are playing a record called Enemy of the World. Have you guys heard that record? All right, well, if you guys know these words, let's hear it nice and fucking loud.
Got no boat to me. The drugs and gun. We crawl the nets and knees. But now I live but I said things. Got no boat to me. The drugs and gun. We crawl the nets and knees. But now I live but I said things.
Thank you guys so much. I'm having a great time. You guys having fun or what? How many of you guys have been coming out to four-year shows since 2010 when this record came out? Fuck yes. Any first-timers here tonight? Hell yeah. That's so cool.
And we fucking love Denver, especially tonight. You guys fucking rock. Massachusetts, what's up? All right, so we're gonna play more songs. I mean, you can keep yelling stuff, or we can keep playing stuff. Or both. We can do it all. Alright. Let's fucking pretend like it's 2010, alright? Let's sing it. Let's sing it like you would have done back then. This song is called Find My Way Back. Go!
Yeah. Yeah.
You feeling good? All right. So when we recorded this record back in, I guess it was 2009 we recorded it, there was one song that made it to the album that, for whatever reason, we never even attempted to try playing it again until, like, a few days ago when this tour started. So we run that risk of screwing it up every night, you know? So it's up to you guys to sing it along so I remember the words, all right? Let's see you fucking singing it. Because I know she's a disaster. Walking as a master.
To the people, to find the answer to the question. What the fuck are you waiting for? fucking theater, Summit, some great fucking shows, great lineups, but I gotta say, this is my absolute favorite show we've ever played together. Thank you guys very fucking much.
Chase or something. Yeah, you got no choice.
You're a raging lover without you.
What do you got tattooed on there? What does it say? Rise and die trying. Hell yeah. We all have rise and die trying tattoos. You do.
Yeah. But I saw someone in a corn shirt, and that's fucking sweet. Who's got the corn shirt on? No, someone in a corn shirt. I'm not seeing this. Okay, I think we're back.
Alright, we're back. We're back in action. Let's bring the energy up. That never happened, alright? So this next song is the only song left that we did not play off of Venom in the World. And if you guys know the words, I need you to hear fucking singing, alright? It goes out to anyone that came to the show today with your best fucking